Looks like it'll be a closed casket funeral.